I've had the opportunity to play a lot of different percussion instruments over the years, even ones from those weird countries. But this is a new one for me, the toy mouse.